they can't do it. Makes us harder, better, faster, stronger.
How's it going, everybody? My name is McProseph, and I'm sure you can tell by now that Beesmas has not started its event. I messaged Onett and heard back from him pretty quickly on the matter, and he basically gave me a small update. He did tell me that a wreath, a scarf, a snow globe with a snowman inside, a tree hat, reindeer antlers, elf hat, gingerbread bear, icicles, pine cone, Beesmas for top, and a red mitten will all be included in Beesmas. We are simply slightly delayed. I know last year there was about a week's long delay, so hopefully this time we don't have an entire week, maybe just a couple days. I'll keep you guys posted as I hear back and forth. Again, I can't tell you too much info. He's being somewhat secretive as we go on here. But Beesmas is for sure coming. We just don't know the date. I will update when I know more. And I try to message him once a day, but sometimes he's just a little bit too busy to reach out to me. If you guys are interested, I do offer a $1 option below. Feel free to sponsor the channel and get loads of stick bug carries and sprout parties. We're running 50 plus stick bugs a day, getting many, many upgrades for many, many players. So no matter how many bees you have, come and join us. Come have some fun. I'll see you guys in the next one. Hopefully Beesmas in a couple days. I'll update you guys as soon as I know more. Peace out. Thanks for the subs. 20K. Awesome. Thanks so much. We're almost 22K now. Amazing. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.
Work it. Make it. Do it. Makes us harder, better, faster, stronger.
Never. make it.